Charlie Dennis for Tucson, and he scores. Massive moment.
Dennis versus Nuhu. The lefty steps up and finishes.
Can be had as well with three balls behind the defense.
Here comes Dennis, fires, it's in! FC Tucson takes the win. And he does a brace for Walker, now a brace.
Dennis with the approach. And he slips it by.
Some post-game fireworks. It'll be good times, but they want to win on top of that as well. And they start off with a miraculous strike that hits the side of the bar.
Charlie Dennis, plenty of space to run into. He could take this on. Dennis, wonderfully done. Oh, and he hits the other post.
Top right of your screen, I should say, quick whip around. Still no goals in the Omaha-Richmond match or in the Greenville-Chattanooga game.
Tucson could begin again.
Two very tough teams to play at home. Greenville starting to find their form again. Here comes the corner. Plug in, hit, and it's a goal. A beautiful delivery. But in Tucson. Kalikstra, the hat-trick hero from last week, finds Dennis. Lovely ball back to Adams. Beats the sliding tackle of good old Shaq Adams with the blast, and it's in.
Another go. Dennis.
Into the box. Uzo has his goal! 2-4.
Hey, you're on fire.
I've seen Tucson flying down the pitch here early. Dennis, low, left foot, an in-swinger, goal! It found...
There nearly fell for Charlie Dennis. Now here's Dennis gonna get it back on his right foot. Dennis off the crossbar, it may have taken an deflection off of the
shoot. John Perlman really trying to mix up this lineup, find something that works. This is a good ball forward. Is
been quiet. He's
two weekends ago, up ahead to Shaq Adams. Now Dennis, good ball, into the box, crosses low, Kalikstra.
Starting off in 2020.
Parts. John Gallus very excited to see what Shaq Adams can do with a full season. Now into Donato's Pizza.
He also has two red cards on the season.
To Dennis.
Weekend of the playoffs.
Here's Dennis. Maybe a chance for Tucson to break. Good ball.
And that seemed like pretty natural motion with the hands as well. Pierre sends it to the top of the box. It's mishandled there. And repossessed by FC Tucson. Tucson, who will at times tonight feature only three in the back. They want to push forward and attack.
Dennis, working in tight spaces, getting out wide. Fellow Englishman, Gary Cork.
Kalikstra in his hat trick against Fort Lauderdale. Revs two once again, threatening the danger area, but a long ball forward. Kalikstra has room to.
It's going to be Dennis.
Dennis into the box. Good ball. It got through. And it. This developed really out of nothing. A beautiful back heel from Dennis.
With Calvo, Calvo has it just barely touched by Terry Korf. Good pressure here from Tucson as Charlie Dennis has won it back now. Tucson.